We like to bring the same ones because they get really used to them here. And it's really, mentally, it's really good for them to get out of that environment. It's a stressful place for them.
Do you ever get smaller dogs?
We do right now, not so much, just simply because smaller dogs don't hang around the house. It's the larger ones, they get stuck in the shelter if they're on the coast for longer. So the little ones do tend to go very quickly. So we like to bring, it's great to bring them up here, but they don't really need the additional exposure and but we do have them from time to time. Thank you. You guys have a great day.
Thank you.
So she approved a $10 donation.
Oh, okay.
That's cute.
Well, that's what I do at my house. I make them all sit for treats and sit in a room for their dinner. Yeah. And my oldest one looks at me like, seriously, I don't want to work too much.
Girl.
I didn't bring this one.
Thank you.